Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can change all author names at once in Microsoft Excel. Now, take a look at this workbook here. I have several comments and I want to change all the author name of these comments at once. Now, if you want to change it, you'll have to do it manually, but we are going to automate this process and let's get started. So our workbook is ready and we are going to use Visual Basic for application. So let's click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now paste the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. So our code is ready. Now if we click on the run button, it's asking for the old author name and it's already selected the last author name, but we are going to change this author name and we are going to write HP. And click OK, and it's asking for the new author name and I'm going to write Kazi. And if I click OK and close this, you can see all the author name has been changed. You can see this author name was HP and is now changed. Okay, so this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.